I would probably describe it as sort of like an epic tale of the possibilities and the, I don't know, what are like the negative possibilities, the possibilities of catastrophe of an artist when not given the opportunity to create. When you meet me, I am taking phytoplankton samples en route to Palmer Station, and then I proceed to invite Bernadette to join me in my work, and she takes me up on my invitation, and she gets to learn a lot more about Antarctica, about the Antarctica that she wasn't going to learn about just being there on a tourist trip. It really seemed like she was coming to work as an actor in work mode. You know, she was totally present and herself, and really, you know, just kind of like seeing what the script brought up for her. It was really, really inspiring to watch her work, particularly because I've been so inspired by watching the finished products and, you know, by seeing the work that she's done when it comes out. So to be able to watch her at more or less the beginning of a process was really fantastic.